I never really thought of myself as somebody that would have an off-grid tiny house. It never really seemed like something that would fit my lifestyle. But, you know, the more I thought about it, and, you know, I did some soul searching about it, I finally came to the realization that that's what my deer camp is. You know, my deer camp is an off-grid tiny house, and that I've actually had one all along. So that was kind of weird.